EA Sports. It's in the game.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. This is Gary McCord for EA Sports, welcoming you to the beautiful Pebble Beach Golf Links. David Faraday is on the course with us today and will be following the players. Let's send it down to the first tee.
It's not the most accurate shot I've seen.
Nice swing. Should be safely on the green. This'll be a test of your putting skills. Do you have any of those? This for birdie.
It's an easy left turn to the bottom of the cup here. Better luck next time.
This is not a gimme. You gotta play it outside the left edge.
Makes his par.
If you find the fairway on this short par 5, you might be able to reach the green in 2. Another option is to lay up short of the deep bunker or barranca that's hidden 75 yards from this green.
That's gonna flirt with the sand there. It's setting up nicely in this bunker. It's on its way, and it's looking good.
Yes!
This putt for birdie.
No problem here.
That's easy for me to say.
Poor strategy, poor execution, poor everything. Apart from that, it was perfect.
This for par. Gets his par.
A slight draw around the corner of this dogleg left leaves you in a perfect position for a short pitch to the green. If you play it safe to the far right of the barranca, be prepared to contend with the bunkers flanking the right side of the green.
Looks to be safely in the fairway.
Come on.
Not a great shot here, I'm afraid. This isn't good.
Oh, no.
It's all good.
A long iron or three wood to carry the long bunker in the center of the fairway is your best bet on this short uphill par four. Leave it below the hole here with your second shot, and par is an excellent score at the fourth.
Not a good play here.
That'll work.
Oh, I wouldn't want to miss this bogey putt.
Possibly a wee dram would help you.
Looking at a double bogey here, or worse. Double bogey, now that'll drive you nuts.
Opened for play in November of 1998, this spectacular new addition is sure to test your mettle. Designed by Jack Nicklaus, this beautiful new par 3 sits naturally upon the bluffs overlooking Stillwater Cove. The safest play is to the left center of this green.
This is heading for trouble.
What is that? Get lucky.
Get out of here with a bogey before things really turn sour. Oh dear, what a pity.
The best spot to put your tee shot here on this par 5 is the left center of the fairway. Your second shot is blind up the steep slope, so watch out for the two long bunkers on the left side of the landing area. There is a signature shore pine tree right behind the green, and it's a good target to aim your second shot.
This is a bueno-looking shot.
Okay, we've got to combat this slope here. Hit 3-iron.
You should have a decent shot from here.
that's in.
Hey, it's your first eagle. You deserve a trophy ball for that.
There are no words that can describe the seventh at Pebble Beach, the shortest and possibly the most beautiful hole in championship golf. Knock down a short iron and keep the ball from ballooning in the breeze. Take a moment to soak in the beauty of your surroundings.
Wood seems to be up to the challenge of making birdie here, Gary.
No problem.
It's absolutely crucial to find the fairway with what probably will be a 3-wood or 2-iron hit blind from the tee. Unfortunately, however, there's not much fairway to find. Those who hit safely will face a middle iron over the waves. Those who don't probably will play for bogey.
Played this very nicely down the fairway.
Where's the break? Woody?
The ninth at Pebble Beach is perhaps the toughest hole on the course. Take aim at the left center of the fairway, hit it long, and beware of the bunker on the left. There is a deep bunkered gully left and short that will punish any kind of a limp or timid approach.
That's not bad, but I think it's heading for the rough.
Sorry to say, but this is not looking good. Oh, he's okay. Just trickled off short grass. Not bad at all. Will you have a little fluff under your chin, McCord? There's a little fluff under this ball. It might come out a little hot.
Get tight!
Some pressure here to save par.
This isn't as easy as it seems. Well, it's hard to find anything good to say about this one.
He drops a shot further back after that one.